Hello everyone and welcome to Government Private Job Alerts. So guys, today we are going to discuss about Accenture Off Campus Drive 2021. So guys, this is going to be one of the best job if you are applying to it and if you are selected to it. So guys, after that, talking about your qualifications, so definitely your BBA, BCom, any graduate and PG diploma in management. I repeat, PG diploma in management is required. After that, your definitely freshers are eligible and your salary is 5 LPA approx. This is a approx or estimated salary you can get it means like 0.5% above also and 0.5% below also. So guys, watch the video till the end, and if you have any doubt, definitely you are most welcome in the comment section. And if you guys are new to our channel or have not subscribed our channel, so subscribe the channel and press bell icon so that if there is any notification, definitely you will get it earlier. So guys, we on daily basis provide you government or private job alerts with 2 to 3 videos on daily basis. Plus, we have started a preparation strategy for the students. For example, if I talk about TCS Smart Hiring, we have prepared 8 to 9 days preparation strategy and students are really satisfied and we are also satisfied. So after that, talking about your Infosys, so we have also prepared last 5 days preparation strategy for Infosys. If you guys are having your exam or wanted to prepare for Infosys or TCS, then you can watch the videos again, because the syllabus for, if I talk about like TCS Smart Hiring, so if you are giving TCS NQT in August or September, so definitely these videos will be helpful to you, because in cognitive skills the level will be same. So guys, now talking about your Accenture Off Campus Drive, what are the qualifications, job location, all the things we will be discussing in detail. So watch the video till the end. So let's go. So guys, as you are watching on the screen, so we are on the official website of Accenture. So the website is accenture.com. So you can search it here also, and you can go to new associate HR operations. So your job position will be definitely new associate, or you can say associate in HR operations or HR department. After that, talking about your job, so your job location will be Bengaluru, and your job number you can note it from here if required. So you can see, you can like apply from there also. So we will be discussing all those things, and the link of this also we will provide you in the description. So do not worry about it, watch the video till the end so that you do not have any doubts. So guys, you can see on the screen, so this is job description, that is JD. So your HR delivery strategy, job skill, after that your designation is management level new associate. So this is going to be a good for those who wanted to be a job in who are qualifications of BBA, BCom or commerce background. After that, your job location is Bengaluru. Definitely your qualifications you can see on the screen. So you can see BBA, BCom, any graduation, PG, that is post graduation, as I told you from our thumbnail, that post graduation diploma in management. After that, you can see your experience should be from 0 to 1 year. That means freshers are eligible. Yes, freshers are eligible. So after that, talking about your Accenture, so I think everyone is well known about what is Accenture. So if you wanted to visit, still you can visit there, www.accenture.com. After that, what would you do? So you can watch there or you can read it there after pausing the video. Like, you will be aligned to our HR vertical and will help us in the function that deals with people and people related areas such as recruiting, learning, training. So this is going to be a good and interesting job for those who are searching jobs in commerce background. After that, talking about what are we looking for, so what they are looking for, so you can see data management, HR operations, adaptable and flexible, so ability to perform under pressure. So these are the basic things, I guess, like agility to for quick learning and ability to meet deadlines and dedicated, motivated. So these are the basic things. So you can see there if it would be a value add if you are proficient in HR analytics. That means it will be a preference, or you can say your value add if you are proficient in HR analytics. After that, talking about your roles and responsibilities. So you can see in this role, you are required to solve routine problems largely through precedent and referral to journey guidelines. So your primary interaction is within your team and your direct supervisor. So you are going to interact with your supervisor also. So this is also a good thing. So you guys can read out these things after pausing the video. So you can see roles and responsibilities. So after that, you can see note, this may require you to work in rotational shift. That means you must be flexible to work in rotational shifts also. Getting, so after that, you can see these are the qualifications. I guess we have discussed these all things. So let's see what is an important note. Notice, so this is the basic thing, like beware of fraudulent messages, like we Accenture did not provide any third party to hire their employees. After that, you can see equal employment opportunity. So these are the basic things. So from there you can apply. So definitely we will provide the link in the description. So do not worry about this. So this is all about, and I guess this is one of the best job for commerce and any graduate, if they are BA whatever, because there is any graduation is mentioned here. And so guys, this is all about for this video and this recruitment. So I guess this will be helpful to a lot of students. So please let us know in the comment section how much this is helpful to you guys. So we will meet in some another video, and till then take care and all the best.